Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum students. Hope so you all are fine. Today we are going to do the task of day 3. Recognize and trace. Letter L. Which letter is this? L. Which letter is this? L. L says look. L says look. L lamp. L loin. L lollipop. L ladder. Again, read it with me. Again. L lamp, L loin, L ladder, L lollipop. Now it's story time. Take out your workbooks. Open page number 20. I'm going to tell you a story of Laiba. Which story I'm going to tell you today? Story of Laiba. L Laiba. Now look at Laiba. What Laiba is doing? She is watching a movie. She is watching a movie. There is a lamp on Laiba's table. It is the study table. Are you having study table in your homes? Yes, it is the study table of Laiba. There is lamp on the study table. After doing her homework, she watches a video with her father on the laptop. Do you play games on the laptop? Same like that. She is watching a video of healthy food and junk food on the laptop. Now she knows that lollipops are not good for teeth. As you all know that it is a junk food and junk food is not good for our health. So Laiba promises that she will always take healthy food in her lunch. Now what is the healthy food? Such like egg, fruits and vegetables. She will also take the milk. My dear kids, you have to take the healthy food in your diet. Okay, now I'll tell you the formation of letter L, how you will write down the letter L. Hold your pencils, put your pencil on the first line, draw a standing line till the third line, then a slipping line on the third line. This is letter L. I'm again telling you the formation of letter L. Hold your pencils like this, draw a straight standing line and then draw a slipping line. This is letter L. L says L. L says L. Now you have to write down. Open your page number 21. In page number 21, you have to write down letter L. L leaf. L leaf. Which color will be in leaf? Green color. You have to make dark outline with green color. And then do light color inside it. Now write down, join the dots. Start from the first line till the third line. You have to draw a straight standing line, then a slipping line. Again, like this, you have to write down letter L. After finishing your work, you have to say Alhamdulillah. Take out your reading books. Open page number 27 and 28. Which letter is this? I have told you which letter is this. This is letter L. This is letter L. L lamp. L lollipop. L laptop. L lunchbox. L lamp. L lollipop. L laptop. L lunchbox. After reading it, you have to say Alhamdulillah. Allah Hafiz.